Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at some things you can do if your Ethernet or Wi-Fi has the error, doesn't have a valid IP address configuration in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Start by resetting your wireless router and modem. See if that makes the problem go away. Then we can run the Internet Connections Troubleshooter. Go to Settings. Go to Troubleshooter, click on Other Troubleshooters, and look for the Internet Connections Troubleshooter. Click on Run, follow the on-screen prompts, then restart to see if it works now. Next, let's look at the network adapter drivers. Open the Device Manager. Then find your network adapters, right-click on them, and select Update Driver. Then restart your system and see if the problem has gone away. Let's renew your IP address. Open a command prompt as an administrator. Type in /release and hit enter. Then type in /renew and hit enter. Then type in exit. Restart your system and see if the problem is resolved. If that does not resolve the problem, then you can flush the DNS cache. To flush the DNS cache, once again, we're going to open a command prompt. Type in /flushdns and hit enter. You should see the message Windows IP configuration successfully flushed the DNS resolver cache. After that, type in exit, restart your system, and see if the problem is corrected. Next, let's look at resetting WinSock. Open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in netsh winsock reset and hit enter. You'll have to restart the computer in order to complete the reset. Once you've reset your system, check to see if you are successful. We can also look at resetting the network components to their default. We did a video about this and we'll include a link to it. This will take you step by step on how to do it properly. Finally, we can try booting your system in a clean boot mode to isolate any third-party apps that might be interfering with this. We did a video on how to start in a clean boot state and we'll link to it in the description. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.